has come to finally stop hiding from my face. 'Cause I have a voice.